Welcome back. In this video, we are going to solve problem 4-92 that is taken from chapter number 4, Axial Load, and book name is Mechanics of Material by R.C. Hibbler. So statement is determine the maximum normal stress developed in the bar when it is subjected to a tension of 2 kips. So you can see this is the bar, clear, and the P load, axial load is applied. The magnitude of this load is 2 kips. And there is a hole and fill it in this bar. So due to this hole, there will be a stress concentration. There will be the maximum stresses in this region as well as in this region of the fillet. So we'll find this maximum normal stress that will be developed in this bar. So let's start with the solution. So we know that maximum stress is equal to stress concentration factor into sigma average. So we have fillet and hole. So what we are going to do, we will find K for fillet and K for hole. So first we will find at fillet. So before that, we have to write some values. Like you can see in this figure, this is W, this is H, this is the radius of fillet, and this is 2R, which is diameter of hole, thickness T, and this is W. So what is W? So W is equal to, based on this, this is 1.875 inch. What is H? So H is 1.25. What is R, radius of fillet, which is 0.25. Clear? And from this, we will find R by H and W by H value. Clear? So we will use figure 4-23, and that will W by H. So W is 1.875 divided by H is 1.25, which will give you 1.5. And R by H. So R is 0.25 and H is 1.25. That will give you 0.2. So R by H is 0.2, which is this point. If you draw a vertical line from 0.2, that it will intersect the curves. So we will search for W by H 1.5. So this is W by H 1.5. So this is the curve. So you can see this is meeting at this point. So if at this point we will draw a horizontal line, that will give you the value of K, which is K is equal to 1.7. Clear? Now we have K, so we know that maximum stress is equal to K into sigma average. So K is 1.7 and sigma average is equal to P divided by A. So P is 2 kips. So 2 divided by the area over which it acts. So this is the area. So height is 1.25 and thickness is 0.125. So 1.25 is height and 0.125 is thickness. Clear? Okay. Now when you solve this, so you will get the maximum stress at fillet, which is equal to 22.4 KSI. Okay. We will now move toward for hole. So at hole, we will need one thing, which is 2R by W. So 2R by W. So 2R is diameter of hole, which is 0.75. And W is this height, clear, which is this one. And this is 1.875. So 1.875. That will give you 0.40. So at value of 0.40, draw a vertical line that will intersect this curve, and at point of intersection, draw a horizontal line. So you will get the value of K, which is 2.2. So K is equal to 2.2. Now we'll find the maximum stress for this hole, that is equal to K into sigma average. So K is 2.2. And sigma average is load divided by area. So load is 2 KSI divided by area. So you can see there is a hole. So this hole is not offering any force. So only the portion which will take this force will be this and this. How we'll find this? So if you take 1.875 minus 1.875 minus this diameter of hole into thickness, which is 0.125. That will give you the area, because in hole intention, hole does not play any role. So I will write 2 divided by 1.875 minus diameter of hole, which is 0.75, into thickness 0.125. Clear? And when you solve this, you will get the maximum stress or stress concentration near hole, which is 31.3 KSI. So now you have two value, one is this one and another one is this one. And in question, we have been asked to determine the maximum normal stress developed in the bar. So the answer will be maximum stress, that will be 31.3 KSI. And which is the answer of our this question. And that was all about this simple problem 4-92. I hope you have enjoyed this video and you have learned from it. Those who are new to my channel, then subscribe it. And don't forget to press the bell icon so that you can get notification about my latest videos. Also, share my channel with your friends and help me in growing further. If you have any question, you can ask me in comment section. Thank you for watching.